How to open WeChat account without scanning QR code. Hey everyone, let's get started. So if you are a new user in WeChat, you will notice that if you tap on sign up, there are two options, that is via mobile or via Facebook. Even if you scan via mobile or Facebook, it will require you to scan the QR code for the verification or security. However, if you do not have that option, here is a quick trick to apply to open WeChat account without scanning QR code. Firstly, you have to tap on login and then click on more options. Now go to the help center. Hereby, select on send feedback. Firstly, on the platform, select the device that you will be using your WeChat account on. After that, select the region where you are from. Now on the next region, you have to select the categories for which you are sending your feedback for. For that, you have to select on account registration. Similarly, on the other option, you have to select on assistant registration. On the description box, you have to explain how you are not able to open your WeChat account due to the QR verification as you have no access to it. Make sure to explain it in detail. After that, on the WeChat account, make sure to give your account name. And on the email, give a valid email address. Once this is done, scroll down and tap on submit. After this, you will be contacted by the WeChat help center on your email, and just by that, you'll be able to create an account without QR verification. So that's all for today. For more such contents, don't forget to hit the like and subscribe button.